Hey, good afternoon, everybody. It's Saturday, March 2nd. Same old thing, nothing too exciting, just feeding cows. Kind of a cloudy day. It's probably 20 though, 20, 25. Just feeding them back here on the cornfield. This way we don't have to spread manure. We just keep moving the feeder every day. And the bales are still froze pretty good. Kind of hard getting the strings off, but the strings are easier than that wrap. They kind of cut straight through the frozen hay. Like a piano wire, you know. So anyway, just an update here on the cows. They're getting pretty fat. April's coming up pretty quick here. We're in March, so maybe six more weeks. So calving season sitting around, I think, April 15th, I think I figured. Some are getting pretty big bellies on. Yeah, pretty happy today. Not much wind. I think Sunday night they said down 2 below 0 Fahrenheit, so we're just got another cold snap coming through. But the daylight's getting longer, stuff is melting. There ain't a whole lot of snow. It's not like up north. The Ben Vieser is, we had, last week there, we had that 2 days of 40 degrees pouring rain before it turned cold again, so they got rid of all the snow. Just was hard on the cow that started out 45 degrees in the morning, got to 25 at night, and 40 mile an hour wind, so a lot of limbs on the electric fence. But they've been hanging out in this fence row here out of the wind here. Did pretty good. Pretty happy, pretty quiet, pretty tame. Just laying there chewing their cuds. Ain't much else going. We've been hauling a lot of straw, a lot of calls for round bales of hay. Looks like we have extra hay, so we're gonna start delivering some more hay that we normally'd save for the cows. This is our little calf that was born in January. He doesn't miss a beat. He thinks this is fun, all fun and games. Even those days it was 14 below, he'd run around like a kid in a candy store. Or she, I keep calling he, it's a heifer calf. Come on, see. This is one of our new heifers. It'll be calving this spring. So that's just an update from Cornell Farms here in Michigan. Hope everybody's having a great Saturday. Doing the same old, same old. I know it seems boring to us, but I guess other people don't have to do it, think it's interesting. So I hope everybody enjoys it. Just another day on the farm. Went to a farm meeting last week, ran to a buddy of mine from high school, they're milking cows. Man, they've had 4 years of just crappy prices. They're a pretty depressed bunch. Dad and him and his brothers, a couple of his brothers came back to the farm, and a bunch of them trying to make a living milking cows. It's just rough way to go. Really feel for them guys when it's 20 below and they gotta get up at 4:30 and milk every day and fight the ice and storm. Ain't nobody should be complaining about the price of milk in the grocery store. Everybody should just buy a gallon, dump half of it out, drink the other half, and go buy another one, help them guys out a little. They're in a pretty rough go, but I don't know what's going to happen. Who can go 4 years without a paycheck? Not very many people can go a month without a paycheck. Farmers do it all the time. Go 4 or 5 months, and then you barely get enough to pay off fertilizer bill to do it all over again. So anyway, everybody have a great Saturday. March is here. Days are getting longer. Spring shouldn't be, hopefully, too far along. Take care. Like and subscribe and leave a comment if you want. Bye.